Video demonstrates how a group of careless burglars momentarily stole an ATM using a forklift before botching the operation and leaving the equipment in the middle of a busy road in Sacramento. Around 6 a.m. on Wednesday, the incident occurred on what avenue near Margaret Way? The California Highway Patrol was summoned to the site after a different pickup truck struck the stranded vehicle moments later. The ATM was stolen from the back of a safe car.